will stand in. He flew out last time. Now here's the first pitch. Playing a high chopper. He's going to score lead because the throw will be too late.
Fuck yeah.
Howie Kendrick will be better. Second base set. Now pitch. And swinging it. Kendrick will send this one to the score. And Kendrick in the close. In time. Left in the three. It's our Cole Parker. He's starting down for the Yankees here in their half of the sixth. First pitch on the way. And lays off there. 1-0. If you're getting by 4 runs here in the sixth, you really need to pick up the pace offensively. And 2-0, this was taken low. And he'd love these 8-9 guys to get something going here before the lineup turns over. And that's taken for a strike on the inside corner, 2-1. And he's done everything right in the mound so far. The mistakes have been almost non-existent. And this is swung on and hit on the ground for Kendrick at second. Goes in time, and that's at number one.
Kendrick has 16 hitting streak at the plate, so he's down to the final few at bat.
And this is again to Cano. It's 2-0 now.
And it's 2-0 now, Matt. This situation quickly is going from bad to worse.
Strike on the inside part of the plate, 2-1.
Boy, when you're a middle of the lineup guy, and you get a good one to hit 2-0, you've got to turn it loose. Cano rolling to 2-1.
Now a swing, and Cano rolls this one to second. Cano on the second for the force and the side of the top. So one run on four base hits, no errors, and three men left on base. Mike Napoli will have another go. He struck out looking his last time. Out against the fastball on the first pitch and shoots it into center field for a leadoff single.
Well, he's been a little slow out of the blocks here to start the season. That was a little better there as this is a shot base hit.
Eric Ibar will stride in, rounded out his last time through. Cano for one. Back to Teixeira, and it's not in time if they just get to one.
Yeah, maybe a moment's hesitation there getting the ball out of the glove, and that was enough to beat it out at the back end. Shows you how much things have to be perfect to turn a double play.
Under it is Swisher. Two gone. But he's safe at first as he gets back in time. That's what we call the strike anyway. Nothing to do now. Why, his strike zone's right out the door here. That's how you do it. One pitch is bounced on the ground to Jeter at shortstop. Throw on to Teixeira and two down. Corey Hunter will stand in, 0 for 2 thus far. Now swing a ground ball for the second baseman, Cano. Throw on to Teixeira to take care of him, and that ends the inning. So they're held in check here this half of the inning. Nick Johnson step in to kick off the inning with Alex Rodriguez waiting on deck for the Yankees. And he goes after the first pitch and sends this one on the ground to Kendrick at second. And a good throw gets him one gone. Alex Rodriguez will step in. 1-for-2 in the ballgame. First pitch coming. Down the first baseline. And Morales will just take this one over to first, 3 unassisted.
A little unlucky there. He really turns those hips and hits this thing hard, but it's right at the first baseman who has plenty of time to scamper over to the